Are you here, somebody? As you are lifting up your hands, we want to speak the prophetic word upon the nation of Zimbabwe.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
We want to speak upon Zimbabwe. I remember one day God telling me that, Paxton, even if you speak here, even if you speak, some situations can be changed.
Yes,
hallelujah. We want to speak God's glory upon Zimbabwe.
Yes.
I want to tell you something. I want to prophesy upon Zimbabwe. That's why I'm here. Me, I'm not a minor prophet, I'm a major prophet.
Oh, yes.
I want to prophesy upon the nation of Zimbabwe.
Oh, yes.
Do it,
Zimbabwe is going to shine again.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Jesus. Get me right, people of God. God showed me that things are changing in Zimbabwe.
Oh, yes.
There is going to be a massive change in Zimbabwe.
Oh, yes.
Industries are going to be opened in Zimbabwe. Investors, they are going to run, coming in Zimbabwe. We are not talking of 2019, we are talking of 2018.
Oh, yes.
In mid-2019, June, Zimbabwe is going to be the bread basket of Africa once again. God told me that, Paxton, go and speak it boldly.
Oh, yes.
That my children in Zimbabwe, they've cried enough.
Yes.
I've heard their cries.
Yes.
I'm going to disappoint their enemies.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to open companies.
Oh, yes.
There is not going to be poverty once again in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
Are you here, somebody?
Yes.
God showed me a Zimbabwe that we used to know.
Yes.
A Zimbabwe that I've read of.
Oh, yes.
A Zimbabwe which is going to flow milk and honey.
Oh, yes.
Right. I'm seeing a lot of Zimbabwean daughters and sons who have been fleeing away, fleeing from Zimbabwe because of our current situation. I'm seeing them coming back again. If you want to open a business, it is the right time now. If you want to go to school to further studies, it is the right time now. God told me that there is going to be the glory of God upon Zimbabwe once again. I know we are approaching the elections that we are approaching. God showed me these are going to be wonderful and peaceful and fair elections that we have never experienced in Zimbabwe. God told me this, and God told me that because there is sweet spirit and love in Zimbabwe,
oh, yes,
my will is going to manifest. My will is going to manifest. This is what God told me. I want you to lift up your hands. Father, we bless your name upon Zimbabwe. You've showed me, God, that Zimbabwe is going to be restored again. And there's not going to be any beautiful country like Zimbabwe. We thank you, Father. We declare total worship of Zimbabwe. In Jesus' mighty name. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Make a joyful noise to Jesus. We want to do this thing now. Hallelujah. Are you here, somebody?
Oh, yes.
The best way to prosper is to love your nation.
Oh, yes.
You can't prosper while it's an enemy of a nation. You can't. The best thing that we must do now is to love Zimbabwe.
Oh, yes.
The moment you begin to love Zimbabwe is the moment that you begin to appreciate even what we have in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
As long as we begin to appreciate what we have in Zimbabwe, we will make sure that we won't waste any opportunity that we have in Zimbabwe.
Yes.
Are you here?
Yes.
Are you here?
Yes.
Are you here, somebody?
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 Yes.
Somebody celebrate Jesus. It's done upon Zimbabwe, it's done. It's done upon Zimbabwe, it's done. Hallelujah.